everyone, my name is Emily Royal. I'm the Cellar Supervisor here at Two Sisters Vineyards. Today we're working on emptying barrels to make our 2018 blends. Right now I'm emptying our 18 West Cab Silver barrels, so this will go into our 2018 Cabernet Sauvignon. All of the grapes are grown on the estate, and we're quite busy right now in the cellar. We're working at emptying the barrels so we can barrel down our 2019 wines, so put those into barrel and then have the tank space for the 2021 harvest. I guess the grapes will be coming off the vines in a few months to come. So you might have been at this property before for wine cook events. Sometimes we have one during harvest. At this facility where we do all of the production, we have over 300 barrels. About 5% of the barrels are American oak, as you can see, with the rest being French. The cooperages range from about 10 different cooperages from all over France. So hopefully we can have you here at the production facility one day soon. Thanks.